time up. If anybody would like to share a praise, I think we would like to do that before Alexis continues to lead us in her anointed worship. But is there anybody that would like to give God a praise this morning or this evening?
Anything specific that anyone would like to share, just to give God glory? Well, I'm thankful for the fire that's starting in this church. I feel that revival is in our midst, and I'm just praising and thanking God for that.
I just want to thank God and praise Him for never giving up on us.
Amen.
He is so good to us.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Yeah.
Great things are coming, too. This is just the beginning.
Amen.
Great things are coming. Amen. Faith, look up.
I didn't plan to say anything. Summer was a really hard summer. Beth was in turmoil with her job, and Mom was sick for months, and my job was a mess. You know, sometimes it's not the big things that take you away from your relationship with the Lord. Sometimes it's the little things.
Yeah.
It's not like I went out and committed adultery or something, but all those little things started adding up. Frustrations and disappointments and anger and fear. Pretty soon I was in a place I didn't want to be in. And so I just praise the Lord for His mercy and His grace, and it's new every morning, and He's waiting for us to turn back and to seek Him and to give Him all. And so I praise Him today.
Just like to praise the Lord for all the talented people that we have in this church.
The young ones.
And people that just seem to get up out of the pew and start singing. I can't carry a tune in a bucket, so I'm not going to do that. And I'd like to praise the Lord for a safe harbor. Because in this day and age, it seems like we get swept away by so many things. And we just need somewhere to go to be with like-minded people.
Amen.
And to praise the Lord.
Just something quick.
There's no one else. Alexis is just going to close us. Obviously, we'll be here all night, so if you want to stay in the presence, just feel free to do that. We're going to close with the goodness of God, so if you could just sing that and give God the glory today.
just wanted to let you know that we're going to continue to be here through the night. We're going to continue to pray and just